15 yards on top of this one.
Oh, yeah.
Houston, oh, my gosh.
That should have been, and that should almost have been a field goal range. This is very lucky that Tennessee did not get a call. That is definitely a penalty.
And, I mean, hits him right on the crown of the helmet after he'd already given himself up for the play, McGarron.
I mean, there's so many levels to it. I mean, you're leading with your head. You're hitting in a neck area. Quarterback gave himself up.
Well, just think, that had it been the personal foul call, the 15 yards would have put the football at the Tennessee 43.
Yeah, I mean, you're almost, I mean, you're one run away from having an attempt. I mean, you really could have an attempt from there. You're indoors. I mean, that's 60-yard field goal.
Doable.